lightning. It's actually I'm on chapter 5, they know. I thought I was in chapter 3. Okay. Oh. He's hiding under the table.
I
drugs.
This is where I shine.
Do your thing.
Just keep summoning these, okay. How come it's in here? I see. Metal knuckles.
Stay there.
Let's go.
Sure.
Aye, this way. This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
That guy on the right is like about to sleep.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
Not my phone.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
He's so happy.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
You can just hop over, it's not that high.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
What? So right. Biggs is already no inside?
Time. We got a date with the reactor.
Poison.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say.
High potion.
Section G's through here, huh?
Oh, they're at the bottom of it. Okay.
Thank you.
What's that over there? What am I supposed to do here? Oh.
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
Kid lights.
All these lamps. You would think they'd be able to balance the load by now.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important. But when you think how much Marco it was, that's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder. They, pretty tall ladder too.
Oh, that's a really big light.
We'll wait down here.
Emergency Ooh. Power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5.
I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. So, tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.